So somewhere in this exhibit are 9 large female stick insects. I don't know if you can spot them already. They're absolutely huge. Here we are. This is the female Goliath stick insect with the male, very usefully, on top of her here. She's feeding on her favourite food item, which is eucalypt. In the habitat, covered by leaves that are almost an exact match for their body colour, they rather disappear directly into their environment. In fact, they can actually sort of swing side to side as if being caught by the wind. It's all part of the way of blending into its environment. If they are discovered or disturbed by a predator, they have a number of tricks up their sleeve. One is they can flick eggs or poo at you, which is unpleasant enough. They've got that kind of scoop-like structure on the end. It's primarily designed to disperse the eggs around the habitat evenly, but it also doubles up as a rather bizarre weapon. Also, in nature, of course, red or pink is a threat that I'm poisonous. In this case, it's a bluff. Just on the undersides of the wings there is a real vivid pink flash. If a predator was to get a quick flash of that, those pink wings, they will assume immediately the animal's poisonous and they just won't harass it any further. What I love about this brand new exhibit is it's a focus on the strangely beautiful, which of course all bugs are. This giant phasmid or stick insect from Australia has got to be one of the most bizarre and most beautiful Australian occupants.